No. If what would you say is a signal?
A lot of police officers. What else?
Yep, that's a good one. Have you heard about the shoes, the pennies? You see a couple of pennies dangling from a lamp post or table, that means it's a drug trafficking area. And if you see a bunch of shoes or pennies, that means it's a gangster area. And we do have gangsters right now operating in New York. So what we're talking about is 2023, and we still have some neighborhoods that New York, and you will see the pennies dangling or hanging from the lamp. Remember, we don't have power lines on top, well, that's the area. Just a week ago, I don't know if you read about or hear about, we should not be talking about this, but we had a multiple shootings in multiple high schools. I don't know if you read about it, but it was because it seems that the police messed up with some of the gangsters and they just were paid back. Shooting at 5 high schools at the same time, the same day, was a week ago. So that's why we have to be very cautious. But the issue with that is when we let the crime grow down. It was very dangerous. We heard about like 1980s, 1990s, was the case of this.